Continuing with Styx and Chuck Panozzo on why the grand illusion works so well in the studio.
By this time, Tommy had been with us, and we had done one album with him. We had toured with him. And I think he was more familiar in the studio. We were more familiar with him. Everyone's head was absolutely in the right spot. We were all very enthused to go into the recording studio and put out an excellent album. I think with that idea behind, that is exactly what we achieved.
Indeed they have. Record sales for the past 23 months are well over 4 million. Tommy Shaw.
Ever since I was a kid, I can remember my father saying, this summer we're going to go deep sea fishing down in Florida. And my father is a sort of blue collar man himself. And my father never really got to fulfill that dream up until this past year. And I sent him and my mother to Kona, which is about one of the best places in the world to fish. And so he caught, as of right now, the year's biggest tuna, which is 239 pounds, I believe it was. And I haven't gotten all the pictures back, but I've got one picture of, you know, at the weigh-in at the end. And I mean, it's just, everything could fall apart around me right now, and I'd have that satisfaction of making that dream come true for him.
John likes the personal relationships that have developed in Styx over the years.
Because of the number of years we've been working with each other, JY has been with us since 1970, and we have the type of relationship where we can be real honest with each other, and we've already said the worst things you can possibly imagine as guys living together, a family living together for 7 years on the road, and we're very, very responsive to each other's sensitivities.
JY's Miss America.
Well, Miss America is a song I said an awful lot in, and it's another metaphorical thing where, that one can be taken a little more literally. I wish it would be taken a little more literally.
You are the apple.
Yeah.
Jay Wan, the realist.
Miss America is, you know, it's a song where I think those things are a bit dehumanizing, although we're all involved in them. And, you know, there's an allegorical parallel between rock and roll bands and someone in a position of Miss America, which I try and bring out in the song. I don't think it's quite as obvious. Because we're in a situation where, you know, we have fame for X number of years. It's not like we've got something, you know. If we're lucky, we can be like the Rolling Stones or the Who and still have a name 10 years down the line from when we were really popular and still do well. But, you know, statistically, an insurance company would certainly not write a policy on it.
Come Sail Away has touched many of us.
Every now and then when I write something, I'll get the chills. I know I've struck on something that's at least good. I got that when I was doing Come Sail Away.
I'm sailing away. Set an open course for the virgin sea. Ahead of me, on board I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to care. We had, we lived happily forever, so the story goes, but somehow we missed out on the pot of gold, but we'll try. Thank you.
10 years on the road has made Styx a family. John Panazzo.
The important thing when you're with a band, when you're living with five men, literally living with five men, you're singing. I mean, you know, when you go home from work that every night, you have other interests, you're thinking of other things, but when you're traveling, you know, 8 to 10 hours a day, and you have a show to do, and then there's usually a press conference or a party or something after the show, you have to be, and I stress this again, have to be aware of each other's sensitivities. So there's none of this, craziness that goes on. Everyone has to respect each other. And I keep a routine. I try to keep as much of a routine as you can on the road. I like to try to do the same things. So, you know, kind of keeps you loose, keeps you relaxed, so you don't get too tense. Because the pressures can build up, you know, after 2 or 3 months on the road.
Coburn, Styx returns with Pieces of Eight in a moment.